President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni has appreciated Uganda police runners for selling Uganda at the International Athletics Competition in 2021. Tokyo 2020 gold 5,000 meters medalist Joshua Cheptegei has been risen from the Inspector of Police to the Assistant Superintendent of Police. He was also rewarded with 20 million Uganda shillings. Uganda police coach Benjamin Njia, who also acts as the national athletics coach, has been elevated to the assistant superintendent of police. He was rewarded with 10 million Uganda shillings.
I'll pass through his stewardship.
3,000 meters steeplechase, Tokyo 2020 gold medalist Peres Chemutai, the first woman to win a gold medal in the Olympic Games, was elevated to the Inspector of Police from the police constable. He received 10 million Uganda shillings. Immaculate Chemutai was also moved from the rank of corporal to the Assistant Inspector of Police, receiving 5 million shillings in return. Others appreciated in absentia today: Maslin Cherengat, who was promoted to the Inspector of Police, and Shida Laini, who was elevated from the rank of the police constable to the Assistant Inspector of Police. The Inspector General of Police, Martin Okotho Chola, applauded the athletes for the success, pride and jubilation they brought to the force, the country and the entire Africa continent during the Tokyo 2020 Olympic Games.
First of all, to convey our gratitude to all the athletes that participated in the Olympic Games for their resilience and determination displayed when representing the country.
The police council, here by NGP, passed the motion that what we were saying about this is that it's already handled. So tell the people to be with us.
Thank you so much for what you have done to Uganda Police Sports Department and to the medalists. I think what we see.
The Inspector General of Police, Martin Okotho Chola, has also handed over a brand new minibus that was secured for Uganda police athletes to facilitate their movements during their training camps in Kapchura District. Report compiled by Joel Mukera and Peter Kanyike for the news.